Okay, reality check. Liz is in the trunk of this car, and she is dead. That is a sad, fucked up thing. But you are gonna walk into that school and strut your shit down the hallway like everything is peachy fucking keen. Get it? Joy? Whatever.